All right. There we go. Something tells me I can go through this door, but I'm careful. Oh. Oh, see, that's bullshit. How dare you? Oh, Starling. Oh, shit. Like that. Oh, and then got it. Okay. Save. This. Got a backpack. Got it. Went this way, right? And I didn't do nothing. Got the yellow key. Okay, yeah, no. Oh, you dirty dogs. You son of a bitch. Oh, you dirty. Yo, I need that health. Had a freaking. Don't have a blue key. That's yellow over there. Oh, it does. Okay, it actually raised middle. That we can actually get a quarter and save. I'm so sick of this. He's not, he's seeking missiles. Oh, doesn't look like it. Eventually, don't go down. Hey, look at that. Okay. This is what I'm talking about. New mate. The cave is very, like. Come on, Ghost Rider. Thank you for that follow, I appreciate you. Ah, shit. I think we did save here. Oh yeah, I forgot Pinky's in here. Keep. Well, that will work, right? Save that. It gives us a little more help. It. Okay, we do have auto run. What in the? I don't even think I'm hitting this dude. Oh, I have to get out of the way of that. But be careful, don't hit the button. I think we got him. So don't hurt ourselves. Let me save just in case. I'm gonna have to save. What is that? Oh hell no. What the fuck is that? We killed it, whatever the hell it was. I go. Damn it. Keep turning. Oh, well. Yeah, no, I'm not playing with you. Like how I'd always be like, you picked up a health kit, but you really freaking need it. Yeah. Oh, they're dirty as hell. Luckily, I can kind of see their shadows. I'll be. I goofed this? Oh, there's gotta be a way to get back up, cause. Imagine there has to be a way to get back up. flashlight in this game. That would be nice. I goof. Oh. I mean, well, I was gonna say, I wouldn't, would imagine they wouldn't let me play. And I thought it was kind of like one of those, oh, you killed everything, you know. Oh, okay, I get it. Save, okay, because I was like, it's got to be a way to get back up. They wouldn't just... I don't imagine they would be like, haha, you fell down and that's that. Up this. Okay, they both just. And that happened again because I keep hitting the wrong button. Oh. But dang it, I fell off. Oh, okay, that opened the blue door. Or the key for the blue door. It's... But at least try to beat level 6. And then we will probably wrap up straight. But you see, y'all ain't shit. The game, try to play. I don't trust this game. I have trust issues. Oh, okay. Well, there was the. We'll see. I guess. You didn't get a lot of the stuff, but that's fine. Like I said, because this is my first time. Wow, I spent 20 minutes on it. Okay. Right, so a save for level 7. Okay. I am actually But yeah, so far I'm kinda liking Doom 64. Like I said, this is the first time I ever played it, so you know, I'm not familiar with the maps and stuff, so it's definitely different than the other Doom for PC. Oh, that's cool. But yeah, let's go ahead and switch back.